So that's what happened when we were away.
We've received reports that Federation and Ormus Advance Forces began fighting approximately 3 hours ago in the space surrounding Mictum.
What's happening with the planetary disappearances?
Approximately half of all Galaxy Federation planets have disappeared at this point.
So, your assumption is that Abel's Ark is causing this phenomenon?
What's the Ark doing now?
Abel's Ark has appeared in normal space. It appears to be heading for Mictum as we surmised. The Merkabah appears to be pursuing Abel's Ark. Estimated time of contact is 1730.
Not even 2 hours from now. Damn that bastard!